Hey everybody, another edition of Chasing Sports, and this time we're talking about the Houston Texans team needs. They got to replace a lot of people, especially Deshaun Watson, who may be getting suspended and all that other stuff. I think basically now it's the rebuilding time for them. So really when it comes down to it, they're going to have to get another defensive end. They're going to have to find a quarterback. They're going to have to find receivers. The running back, I mean everything, offensive line, just about. So really the Houston Texans are basically rebuilding, and they got to start being better evaluators if you think about it. All right, so that's a look at the 2021 Houston Texans team needs.